Thank you, Mr. Chief Justice. Majority Leader McConnell, Democratic Leader Schumer, Senators, my name is Pat Cipollone. I'm here.
This is Pat Cipollone, who is the White House legal counsel. So he is the lead lawyer in the White House for President Trump.
Representing President Trump. We support this resolution. It is a fair way to proceed with this trial. It is modeled on the Clinton resolution, which had 100 senators supporting it the last time this body considered an impeachment. It requires the House managers to stand up and make their opening statement and make their case. They have delayed bringing this impeachment to this House for 33 days to this body. And it's time to start with this trial. It's a fair process. They will have the opportunity to stand up and make their opening statement. They will get 24 hours to do that. Then the president's attorneys will have a chance to respond. After that, all of you will have 16 hours to ask whatever questions you have of either side. Once that's finished and you have all of that information, we will proceed to the question of witnesses and some of the more difficult questions that will come before this body. We are in favor of this. We believe that once you hear those initial presentations, the only conclusion will be that the president has done absolutely nothing wrong, and that these articles of impeachment do not begin to approach the standard required by the Constitution, and in fact, they themselves will establish nothing beyond those articles. You look at those articles alone and you will determine that there is absolutely no case. So we respectfully ask you to adopt this resolution so that we can begin with this process. It is long past time to start this proceeding, and we are here today to do it. And we hope that the House managers will agree with us and begin this proceeding today. We reserve the remainder of our time for rebuttal.